All right, everybody, I finally did it. I finally got a drum set. This is the Alesis Drums Command X Mesh Kit Special Edition. I got it for a musician's friend's stupid deal of the day. And this video is going to be me assembling it, so let's get into it. More boxes. I get myself started. All right. I assume the instructions will be in the accessory box. Oh, I do get some drumsticks. They look like they're unmarked. They look to be wood tips. I don't know a lot about drums, but total amateur here. So just gonna unbag all this stuff. We got some quarter inch jacks. Oh, they're labeled kick, tom. Okay. Into a 25 pin connector. Interesting. Nice. Alesis. All right, I think the best way to do this is I'm just gonna unbox everything, and then I'll start to assemble it. So, start with the rack. Lots of parts. Looks like I'm gonna be here for a little while. So regularly this drum set was $8.99, but for the deal I got, it was $5.99, and currently that's like the same price as the used ones. So I was like, I've been wanting this forever. It seems like a good intermediate set. You know, I didn't want anything like a beginner and outgrow it too quick. That's why I picked this one. nice. Wow. This actually feels pretty good, quality wise. Oh man, that feels clean. Wow. Again, I don't know much about these, but just like first impression, appears to be quality. First, we're gonna start with the frame. So, I have two Fs. A B. Let's see. Okay, the B. B is all three, C is two. Kind of facing the wrong way here. Let me see. Let me get turned around. And then it came with a tool. This guy. To loosen this. Okay. So the wing nuts will help you control it up and down for height. And then these two will also, with the wing nuts, open it up and close it to allow you to, there's like inserts and there's like a bar inside of here. So, oh, yep, there we go, clicked. Just like that. Let's see. sitting there comfortably. Hard to get low. It'd be nice if these had like little tiny cheap built-in levels. Pretty sure you want that to bend away from you, not toward you. This makes sense in my head. Starting to understand now. Oh. We'll do some this so it can seat more naturally. Whatever angle. About here, sure. Yeah, some like little ticks or something. Just a couple from the top. And like some like really cheap levels built into the plastics. Yeah, I'd strongly advise you just not tighten everything quite yet until you're like sitting down ready to actually play. Because I can already tell this is gonna need like just a little bit of adjusting. Oops. Okay. This is gonna get the. This one's gonna need 3 H's. Yeah. So, same thing. And now these, the larger black part is going to go in the socket. This one's bothering me, this part. So the hi-hat goes all the way to the left, the cymbal zoom. So I'm going to start with that one. Special. Shows here when take off. So the padding, in this plastic piece are going to go top, and then depending on how loose you have this. Okay. Just do the same with the other three. Thank you. so easy in cave making. So I have this little, I just have to put these metal bars in the slots and now it's operating how you think of a kick pedal would operate. And we just have to loosen the set screw. And then this will go. And we just set the height. I guess I would adjust that later. Because then it's like, okay, where do you want it to hit? Pretty sure I have this bar backwards. That's about it, really. I mean, I think what I'm gonna do now is stop the video and then kind of do an overview of what I did more closely. And yeah, I'll figure out the height and the separation and whatnot. Cool.